Welcome to Spielberg for another exciting Formula One race. This circuit is renowned for its backdrop, surrounded by natural beauty, and it certainly is an idyllic destination for the Austrian Grand Prix. It's one of the shortest laps on the calendar today then, with 7 rights and just 3 lefts, making up the 10 corners of this high-speed circuit. Turn 2 is barely a corner at all. They'll be flat out through there, a left-hand kink into the uphill braking zone of Turn 3. Turns 1, 3 and 4 are all potential opportunities to overtake. Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. Max Verstappen put in a fantastic lap yesterday, and he'll start from pole position. And the smooth operator Carlos Sainz completes the front row. As we continue through the rest of the grid today, we have Perez, Russell, Esteban Ocon, and Fernando Alonso. Hamilton, Bottas, Tsunoda, and Pierre Gasly. Mick Schumacher, Norris, Kevin Magnussen, and Albon. Vettel, Ricciardo, Lance Stroll, and Guan Yu Zhou. Latifi and Charles Leclerc completes today's grid order. With preparations almost complete, let's head down to the track. Anthony Davidson joins me once again in the commentary box. Ant, it's fantastic to have you with us here, but I'm curious, as a man with experience out on the track, how do you stop those pre-race nerves from becoming overwhelming when you're lining up on the grid?
Well, I imagine they'll be starting to feel the adrenaline as they anticipate the rundown into Turn 1, a bit like preparing to go into battle. The unknown situation will bring nerves, but that's a good thing. It'll keep them focused on the moment and on their surroundings as we build towards the start of the Grand Prix.
Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down. Okay, how was that pull away? You'll have a bit more grip than that on the start, but we need to warm the tyres properly now. Make sure you get some heat into the brakes as well. Nice work, mate. That brings you up a place. DRS now enabled. DRS enabled. You're increasing the gap on the car behind by 5/10 a lap. Right, we need to get past here. Use overtake, use overtake. We're currently trailing our teammate by 10.7 seconds. OK, gap ahead is 1.5 seconds. OK, clear. The top 10 now, keep it up. Rain is forecast in just over 10 minutes time. Rain in 10 minutes. Your teammate ahead is 15.3 seconds. Nice move. Good job. Okay, be aware, the grip levels are going to start falling away soon. Okay, the car behind is dropping back. We're seeing a gap starting to form. Caution! Green flag! The car ahead starting to create a gap. They're just starting to pull away from us now. Approaching the pit window now, and you're going to be on hards next time. We think we might see some rain. ETA about 15 minutes. Okay, dry seem like the best tyre for now. Okay, expect to see some rain about 10 to 15 minutes from now. push now. We're boxing this lap. And gap to the car in front is 2.4 seconds. Okay, we can take you this lap. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. The rain's a few lap outs yet, but it is coming, so be careful. Dries definitely seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. Information on Ocon? Okay, they're slowing down. It seems like there's some kind of problem with their car. Carlos is in the pits. Okay, gap to the car ahead is 6.7 seconds. Okay, the gap behind is 1.8 seconds. That was the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Well done. Okay, rain is imminent. Rain is imminent. Be careful out there. Okay, dry seem like the best tyre for now. Gap to the car in front is 1.6 seconds. Okay, that's P7. You've moved into P7. Trailing our teammate by 14.8 seconds. Okay, they're on fresh hards. They're in third. Your last lap time was a 1 minute 08.9. Okay, we don't think we're far away from rain now. I'll keep you updated as... Good job, nice overtake. Okay, even though we're seeing cars start to struggle in these conditions, if we pit for inters now, we're going to be too slow or burn them out. Make the best of it for the time being. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Copy that. Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. OK, the stewards have now disabled DRS. DRS is now disabled. Carlos is in for his stop now. Okay, gap ahead is 1.5 seconds. Gap to your teammate ahead is 9.2 seconds. Coping okay with this weather. We're watching the amount of standing water on the road, and for now we think it's safe to stay with the Inter. Gap to the car in front is 2.1 seconds. Currently the fastest lap is a 1:08.2. You're increasing the gap on the car behind by 0.5 a lap. In Inters look like the best tyre for now. Inters seem to be the fastest tyre for now. Inters look like the best tyre for now. Starting to catch the car in front, but we need to look after the tyres. We won't be making another pit stop. Flag. Okay, be aware there's an incident in the next part of the track. No overtaking through the yellow flags. Okay, clear. Okay, gaps of the car ahead is 2.0 seconds. Okay, so heavy rainfall here to stay for a while. Doesn't look like it's moving on anytime soon. Inters seem to be the fastest tyre for now. You're increasing the gap on the car behind by 5/10 a lap. Okay, that's us with 5 laps of fuel remaining, 5 laps of fuel left. Okay, this is your final lap of the race. Right, we've got enough fuel for 3 more laps. Our gap to the car in front is 3.1 seconds. OK, this is your final lap of the race. Forecasts suggest the rain's going to be lightening up over the next 10 to 15 minutes or so. You should start finding more grip as we clear the standing water. Inters look like the best tyre for now. OK, pick up rubber and bring it home.
Smiling faces on the pit wall then after that superb win here in Spielberg, and rightly so, a brilliant effort from the whole team. Anthony Davidson, what helped them deliver this result, do you think?
I think it was clear what the main contributing factor out on track was, speed. I know it sounds like an awfully reductive statement, but fast cars win races, and we saw that today with our winner.
The drivers are en route to the podium as we speak. What a fantastic win for the Red Bull team. They performed exceptionally today, keeping us firmly on the edge of our seats throughout the entirety of the race. Congratulations to everybody at the team. So, Anthony Davidson, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
Charles Leclerc showed exactly how to manage yourself out on the track today. He was almost flawless out there. Incredible stuff.
Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.